Hello, Kisha. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Wow, your Valentine box is looking really nice.
Thanks, Rob, Barney. And Bob does it. I think we're ready to give out the cards.
Oh, boy. Valentine's Day cards are such fun to read.
Guess what, Barney?
What, Jill?
We made a Valentine box for you, too.
You did? Oh, thank you. Oh, it's so nice.
I wonder who it's from. I haven't given out any of my cards yet.
Oh, it looks like something really special. And it says, open now. Okay. Here. Oh, wow, it's beautiful. To Barney and his friends. There's a poem on the front, too.
What does the poem say?
The Queen of Hearts invites you to play at her beautiful castle on Valentine's Day.
I wonder what it would be like to visit a real queen.
You can always use your imagination. It can take you anywhere you want to go.
Just imagine all the things that we could be. Imagine all the places we could go and see. Imagination's fun for you and me.
We could go to the moon in a great big balloon, build a castle by playing pretend. We might even explore with that big dinosaur, or make rainbows that never end.
Just imagine all the things that we could be. Imagine all the places we could go and see. Imagination's fun for you and me.
We can go anywhere, we can be anyone, we can do it quite easily too.
We just play, let's pretend, and we know in the end that it's so much fun to do.